In the previous video, we will discuss what is Boolean algebra, what are the values associated with them, what is AND law, what is OR law, how we addition to binary bits, how we multiplication, how subtraction operation will occur. In this topic, we will discuss what is commutative law. Commutative law means, suppose A and B, these are two variables. If we add a plus b, here is the result. Suppose there is this result and this result will be same. Means if we change the sequence of the variable and the operation, the result will not change. This law is commutative. Means suppose we add a and b, this result is almost equal to addition of b and a. A plus b equal to b plus a. This law is known as commutative law. Next, associative. A, b, c, three variables. If we add b plus c first, after that we add this result with a. In this case, this result is equal to a plus b, addition of a plus b, and then addition with c. Means if we change the sequence, the result will not differ. Here b plus c addition operation first, after that we will add a. This result is equal to a plus b addition and addition to c. This law is known as associative. Distributive law means here the statement is a into b plus c bracket equal to a dot b plus a dot c. Means suppose b plus c operation will be occur first, then after that we add a. This result equal to a dot b plus a dot c. This law known as distributive law. In AND law, OR law, this operation we will discuss previously. How to add operation AND means multiplication. OR means addition. Next law is inversion. Inversion means nothing but a complement. Suppose if 0 is there, is complement sign will be treated as, this sign is treated as complement. 0 complement means 1, 1 complement means 0. These laws are associated with Boolean algebra. First, commutative statement is a plus b, this addition operation equal to this addition operation, almost equal. Result will not differ. This law commutative. Associative means a plus bracket b plus c equal to a plus b plus c. Means this result equal to this. Distributive, a dot b plus c equal to a dot b plus a dot c. Distributive, AND law, OR law. AND means multiplication, OR means addition, inversion means complement. 0 means 1, 1 means 0.